Hi, I'm Lily Granzo, a junior chemical engineering student at the A. James Clark School of Engineering. We know how important it is for you to visit campus and experience the campus environment as you make college decisions. Since you are not able to do this, we want to share with you some highlights of the Clark School. I hope this virtual facilities tour can give you a glimpse into all we have to offer. We have some awesome new buildings and top-notch facilities that I'd like to show you. First up is Clark Hall, 100,000 square feet of instructional and research space with three floors dedicated to the Fischel Department of Bioengineering and the Robert E. Fischel Institute for Biomedical Devices. The Leidos Innovation Lab on the first floor of Clark Hall has an open floor plan with many workspaces for students to work on assignments and capstone projects. This workspace has an industrial pulley system to bring in super large objects for projects through an opening in the wall. So cool! Also located in Clark Hall is one of the 17 Terrapin Works locations on campus, where students and faculty work on rapid prototyping, advanced manufacturing, and digital design resources, all a part of our advanced 3D printing capabilities. Clark Hall is also home to a group of the many research labs on campus. What's unique about our engineering research at Maryland is that you can start right away, learning from lab PIs, working with faculty and graduate students, and publishing your work. And the possibilities for research are endless with our large range of specific and interdisciplinary research labs. Our Space Systems Lab's Neutral Buoyancy Research Facility contains a 50-foot wide and 25-foot deep water tank that simulates the microgravity environment of space. For some perspective, you can fit an entire school bus in the tank on its side. The facility is the only facility of its kind at a university. Our Maryland Technology Enterprise Institute, MTEC, a part of the Clark School, is devoted to creating and connecting entrepreneurs and innovative ideas. We are looking forward to the opening of the Idea Factory, a 60,000 square foot addition to the Zhong H. Kim Engineering Building. Its unique spaces and labs will enable students, faculty, and staff to address 21st century challenges with the main goal of turning basic research into invention and invention into product. It is expected to open in 2021. And students are putting their technical, research, and innovative skills to work in our engineering clubs and teams that compete and win nationally and globally. Terps Racing is a student group that designs, builds, and tests racing and off-road vehicles. Concrete Canoe is a team that designs, builds, and races a canoe made entirely of concrete. ChemiCar is a student team that builds robots powered by chemical reactions. We also compete and rank at the very top internationally in the Solar Decathlon, and our engineers do amazing work through Engineers Without Borders. Our students have the potential for incredible design and execution through the resources available at our top-notch facilities. To learn more and stay connected, please visit our website and follow us on Instagram at UMD Clark School. If you have any questions, please contact us at futureengineer@umd.edu. And we look forward to you confirming enrollment through the My Coalition portal by May 1st.